Hi guys, today we are pressing a snowboarding bag that is 100% nylon. And to be able to get our different colors and finishes on this bag, we are pressing a nylon base and then adding our holographic mirror, our fluorescent, and our Gimme 5 colors. Nylon can be a tricky material to press on, but using our BF nylon, we're able to put a base down so that we can use the rest of our materials and create this snowboarding bag.